tina
sabanda
twa nabana nela
abashala tena
oyibola abantwana
babana
nemama
abashala tena
oyibina la abantwana babana nemama
at Ubuntu clinic ZipZap comes every Wednesday morning. They come to the clinic to receive the ARV treatment and also for the monthly or weekly or daily checkup. On the normal Wednesday morning at Ubuntu, we always try to play games so the kids feel comfortable. Put tumbling or pyramid, they play with the ball, do some acrobatics, more like basic of circus, but also more like general play. It's to encourage the kids to come more to the clinic, but sometimes they don't want to come to the clinic. It's not so fun to take treatment every day and then always have to go to the clinic. So we try to make it more fun so it's easy for them to come to the clinic. The parents, they always say like the kids are always happy to come to the clinic because they like to play.
Sizizimamama 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 sizizimamama